you doing? I'm gonna be 30 next month. It's whatever. Baby count made me look like a 12. My boy's like, we gotta celebrate, then we gotta turn up. Like, I don't really wanna toast to failure. I live with my grandma. It's cold, because when I tell women I live with my grandma, I can hear their vagina dry out. It's like, sound like a Snapple top. Grandma, she cool, she serious. I dropped her at community college. She acted like it was the worst shit ever. Jesus, no, Jesus. You didn't die and rise for this, Jesus. You didn't die and rise. I said, Grandma, I just stopped showing up. It wasn't even a process. It's not that serious, community college. She's a control freak too. She told me, as long as you live in my house, you are still a child. So I said, fuck it. Stop wearing clothes around the house. She asked me what the fuck I was doing. I said, kids don't know what clothes are. So I just started walking around naked. I started drawing on the walls. Screaming for food. I want SpaghettiOs. She told my mama, it didn't work out too good. I do security. Hate doing security. Nobody respects security. I had an old lady tell me, anybody ever tell you you look like Anthony Anderson and Woody Williams had a baby? I said, anybody ever tell you you look like this is it? Like you got 1 good year left? I do security at a parking lot where cars can't park. I tell women I'm an open space professional. I got a girlfriend. I've been with her 7 years. She a psych major. I hate that shit. Cause every time we talk, I end up with a diagnosis. She called me no material with myself one time. She said, are you talking to yourself? I said, no, well, I am, but I'm not. She said, so you a liar and you got multiple personality disorder? I said, what the fuck are you talking about? Stage one, anger. I said, you know what? I'm not angry. She said, stage two, denial. I turned my back and walked away. She said, stage three, isolation disorder. I love her. I love her though. She called me flashlight. I thought because my future was bright. But she said, because I don't have no weapons at work, just a flashlight. Friends, you sing the song, flashlight, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they put a gun on you? He said, bitch, run. Everybody, I appreciate y'all. My name is Brandon Black.